Hello, chess lovers. I have a fantastic game for you played by Paul Morphy against Thomas Jefferson Bryan. The game was played in 1859 in New York. This was a handicap match, and as you can see, Morphy has surrendered his knight on b1. As you know, about 15% of the known games of Paul Morphy are games in which he gave odds. Let's see how this game went on. Morphy started with e4, e5 by black, knight f3, knight c6, bishop c4, bishop c5, and b4. Morphy goes for Evans' gambit. Bishop takes b4, c3, bishop c5, white castles, d6, d4, bishop b6, d takes e5, d takes e5. Of course, Morphy is a piece down, he's not going to exchange the queens, he plays queen b3. Attacking the pawn on f7, queen f6, bishop b5 pinning the knight, bishop e6 and queen a4. What is interesting, after this move, Paul Morphy is starting to make moves, which are Houdini's first choices. Knight e7, a bad move by black, and here comes bishop g5, and after queen g6, white captures on e7, and black is moving his king by capturing on e7. Bishop takes c6, b takes c6, knight takes e5, queen f6, now the pawn on c6 also drops. King f8, e5, queen g5 and h4. You may ask, what's the idea of pushing these pawns? But the whole idea is to deflect this queen from h4 d8 diagonal. Queen g4 and queen a3 check. King g8. Knight e7 check, king f8, knight g6 double check, king g8, queen f8 check, sacrificing the queen in order to go for this amazing smoothered mate. Knight e7, and we see this fantastic checkmate on the board. This is just a game dropped down from another planet. Morphy started the game without a knight on b1 and managed to checkmate his opponent with the only knight he had on g1. Your comments and questions, please, and thanks for watching. Good luck.